play music that is part original and part new, part old, a little bit from Ireland, a little bit from all over the world, Scotland and Cape Breton and all kinds of places. This one happens to be actually from Tin Pan Alley, but it's written by a guy who's from Ulster originally. I mean, his family was from Ulster, Stephen Foster. And of course, you know him as Old Susanna and Shenandoah, but our favorite Stephen Foster song is one about coping with life's adversities, and it's called Hard Times Come Again No More. If you know the chorus, just join in the rest of the band on the chorus, and we'd love to hear your voices tonight. It would make the night ever so pleasant for us, all right? Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears while we all forms fainting at the door. Though their voices are silent, their pleas look so sad. Oh, hard times come again no more. It's a song, the sigh of the weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. A pale drooping maiden who toils her life away with a warm heart whose better days are over. Though her voice should be merry, his sigh and all today. Oh, hard times come again no more. It's a song, the sigh of the weary. Hard times come again no more. And in days door. Oh, hard times come again no more. It's a song that's carried across the troubled waves. It's a wail that's heard upon the shore. It's a dirge that's murmured around the lowly grave. Hard times come again no more. It's a song, the sigh of the weary. Hard times come again no more. And in days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more. Oh, hard times come again no more. Oh, hard times come again no more.
Thanks very much.
Very kind. Thank you.